Qatar Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack. While the Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of the race, we're going to take a look at the final race ranking. We'll be right back. While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final race ranking.